Hey my friends, this is a very special eBay find. This is a 1950s Feta record player, and it came new in the box. So it being from the 50s, has one tube, and of course I had to replace two of the capacitors. No big deal. So I busted out some records, and this thing sounds amazing. New in the box, of course. It did have the original owner's guide and also the warranty cards. I've often wondered what would happen if I mailed in a warranty card. Would it be honored? Would it be returned? So anyways, without further ado, let's play this thing. Since it has a tube that has to warm up, it does take a minute for it to get going. That's the stylus. There we go. Some people ask, what does Feta stand for? It stands for the original man behind the whole thing, Frank Angelo D'Andrea. And it gets real loud. And I want to give a special shout out to my friends Krista and also Mr. Doug Andrea. Have a great day, guys. Thanks for watching.